away.
Can't walk on it.
Mar, where is the nearest medical facility?
There is a medical facility nearby. I will mark it on your tricorder.
Spock. Take it easy, Spock.
The sooner we get you to the medbay, the sooner we can heal that leg.
You should hurry. I'm detecting more Gorn approaching your location.
There's a gurney over there.
Creatures are approaching your position.
Captain, I will not be able to repair your leg and hold off these creatures at the same time.
Just fix my leg, Spock. I'll hold them off. You're enjoying this, aren't you?
I assure you that I am not. This may...
damn it!
...hurt.
Let's get out of here.
Captain, we must find a way outside.
I am on my way to your location.
It is too dangerous. Stay where you are. Is that understood? Tamar!
I would assume that she has disobeyed your request, Captain.
Not surprised. She is Vulcan. Get this door open.
Spock, Kirk, this way. These Gorn have completely infested our colony.
Stay alert, sir.
Scotty, prepare torpedoes. Fire on my mark.
Watch it, Captain. But I can't even see a thing down there. I'm gonna need a little help.
Then we'll paint you a target.
Aye, sir.
Mr. Scott, need I remind you that the situation is critical. Time is of the essence. I am afraid not, Captain.
Mind
you that the situation is critical. Time is of the essence.
hit with the Helios device.
Scotty, energize! Full power, Mr. Sulu. We need to disable that ship.
Aye, sir.
Captain, the enemy ships are almost in range. Lieutenant Uhura, open hailing frequencies.
No response, sir.
Flight talking. Sulu, check off. Prepare to engage hostiles.
Aye, aye.
Yes, sir.
Captain, sensors indicate a Vulcan life sign on the larger enemy ship.
It is Serac. Captain, I would advise a more cautious approach.
Noted.
Enemy fighters within range, Captain. Captain, enemy ships changing course. They're heading towards us.
Phaser banks fully charged, Captain. Ready when you are.
Hold weapons fire only on my mark.
Fighters approaching in 3, 2, 1.
Fire! Ship is out there taking shots at us.
I recommend focusing all weapon fire on its vital points, Captain.
I'm seeing a dramatic increase in enemy counts.
Then let's get this over with.
Indeed.
Scotty, damage report.
Assessing damage, but at first peak she seems to be holding together, sir. But I don't know how much more of this she can take. Jeez, oh, you bastard!
She need to check off, make sure none of them get... Sulu, take us to full impulse and bring us within transporter range. Uhura, hail the lead ship. Tell them they're about to be boarded. I said, hold your fire!
Captain, it wasn't us. If I didn't know any better, I'd say they were firing on their own ships.
They're creating a debris field with their own people.
In torpedo range, sir.
Target their engines. Just want that ship disabled.
There's too much debris. We can't line up the shot.
Then you'll have to do it manually.
This should be interesting.
Thank you. Starfleet Command, Sulu, set a pursuit course.
We're going after them?
Full impulse power, Sulu.
Aye, aye, sir.
Jim, sick bay is overflowing. We need to get these people to the nearest star base immediately.
Sir, the RIP is interfering with communications. I can't hail command.
Wait, so your plan is to go through a compressing tear in the fabric of space to chase a vicious alien race that we don't know anything about, except they now have a doomsday device, and we can't even call for backup?
Perhaps the Doctor is right. If we were to fail in our pursuit, Starfleet would know nothing of our fate.
Entering the RIP in 2 minutes, Captain.
We really don't even know what's on the other side, Jim.
Power down, Mr. Sulu.
Commodore Daniels operates a starbase nearby. He could offer additional support.
Daniels? Really? Kinda hate that guy.
While I agree with your assessment of his character, Captain, he may be our only option.
Tomorrow we will get your father back, I promise.
I appreciate your compassion, Captain, but we must focus our energies on retrieving the Helios machine. If the Gorn learn to harness its power...
That isn't gonna happen. Sulu, pilot the Enterprise back to New Vulcan, search for any other survivors, and bring them back to this base as soon as you can.
Aye, aye, sir.
Lieutenant, energize.
Space. The final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship Enterprise. Her ongoing mission? To explore strange new worlds. To seek out new life forms and new civilizations. To boldly go where no one has gone before.